It's going to feature Anna Jenkins on the violin. And Matt Nazir on, what are you doing?
I'm just going to have a beer.
Matt Nazir having a beer, ladies and gentlemen.
My favourite instrument.
And maybe even someone else as well. We'll find out, ladies and gentlemen. This song's called Rivers. History runs down our rivers, down our rivers to the sea. Reminds us of the things that matter, only not history. No, our sins will be forgiven, what's the way to set us free? By the rivers that run through our homesteads, by myth and mellow melody. I chase these rivers from the cities to the seas to remind me I already know. I chase the shoreline through a thousand estuaries to remind me an island is my home. An island is my home. Travel far across the country, Northumberland to the Southern Downs. Wandered up the rolling Humber, down the Thames to London Town. Countless lives were lived and lingered in the Cotswolds and the Fells. Left a tapestry called England. Life knows who lived it well. I chase these rivers from the cities to the seas to remind me I already know. I chase the shoreline through a thousand estuaries to remind me an island is my home. This record while I was touring around Europe with my very dear friend Mr. Chris TT, who is one of the fucking great unsung folk singers of our generation. If you're not familiar with the music of Chris TT, after the show, familiarize yourself with this canon. He's a dear friend, and I remember working on this song in a hostel in Vienna when it was freezing cold and we were staying in a dormitory. And I wasn't really sure if this song was going anywhere, and he said, nah, man. He said, that's a proper folk song. And I said, well, you're a proper folk singer. So I'll take that as a compliment. He even helped me out with some of the words for this song. Ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together for the one and only Mr. Chris T.
Pretty good. Are you guys alright?
So you're ready, you're gonna do the Dee Snider operatic
right here. He did quite well, didn't he? Did alright.
I'm just vamping because I've forgotten what the next line is. Are you ready, Chris? You don't come in straight away, you've got there. Here we go.
Round here the sky is a little closer. A little closer to the ground. It's hard for someone to get lost here. Hard still to get found. Though I've seen a thousand rivers from the Mississippi to the Rhine, the only place that I'll lay my hat down is by an English riverside. Like Tracy's rivers from the cities to the seas to remind.